Back again, guys, in Ghost of Tsushima. Okay, Marky play.
Let's go, Kirk. Stand and fight me!
She's worth any odds! Okay.
You, Yasumbe.
Barchala! Tertin Bagayu!
You Malga!
Yamar Nigim Harbo!
Yavchihuch, Gishte Polgomste!
Achadu Cerbo! Uktepolok no!
Hey, stop that!
Barchala! Zivsigay, Birch!
Dosho!
Dosho! Dosho! Dosho! Dosho! Dosho! Dosho!
You're going to be all right.
How am I so fortunate?
Go. Be well.
Should have died with the rest of them.
Be free soon.
Thank goodness.
You're safe now.
хөргөгч хардаа. Хан
нуугтаар
яг ардчин.
Тэр биш үлч.
Нуг ус самурай чин ном сумтай байна.
Гэж харамбал одоо алнаа тэрний.
Явчоч гэхдээ бурхамжтай.
Laid an ambush for him in Yarikawa, he lost them in broad daylight, lured the riders to the cliffs, attacked when they had nowhere to run.
That's one skirmish.
The first of many. The Mongols are overconfident.
I would be too if I were them.
Which is why Lord Shimura is always the victor. He baits his enemies into overplaying their hand, and then strikes without mercy.
I hope you're right.
Then dig him up, so
he's up your box.
Oh, look, whoa!
Jin, you made it.
Why are these people outside the town walls?
The Mongols have surrounded Yarikawa. No one can get in.
Recruiting Lord Shimura's old rivals was never going to be easy. But now...
Now they need allies too. Think about it.
We help them drive off the Mongols, and they help us. I need their word before I fight for them. And we can't even get into their city.
Yes, we can. There's a hidden entrance.
From when we were children. Even if it's still there, we can't reach it.
It's worth a try.
I know a place we can scout for a way around the Mongol siege.
Okay guys, we're gonna stop now. I'll see you on the next video.